April 1st marks the first day the RiverHawk football team put the pads back on after a disappointing 2-9 season. Head coach Kenny Evans started the practice off with a traditional Oklahoma drill to get the blood flowing.
First day in pads, we've had two helmet practices, but the first day of hitting and contact is really going to help us. You know, we've been out here working hard. Everybody's kind of excited about the pads, so we'll see what happens and where it goes from here.